ended with millions of dollars worth of jewelry in the hands of thieves.
We ran after them on Chestnut all the way to State Street, and then they split up.
Security video showing two men walking inside Gold Coast Exotic Motors off the Mag Mile around noon Saturday. One man can be seen standing guard at the door while the other one uses a hammer to smash open the cases.
Hammer time!
The video stopping short of the men running out with what employees say were at least seven luxury watches and multiple staff members giving chase. Employees unable to nab the crooks as their concerns.
And I have a little kids. I didn't want to get shot here.
Quickly replaced with frustration.
If they get arrested, they get let go.
Some of the retailers downtown in Michigan Avenue, I will tell you, I'm disappointed that they're not doing more to take safety and make it a priority. For example, we still have retailers that won't institute plans like having security officers in their stores, locking up their merchandise at night, chaining high-end bags. These purses seem to be something that is attracting a lot of attention on these organized retail theft units.
Congratulations. You played yourself.
Sucks to be you, man.